This is Philip B. Heymann. He was a lawyer, prosecutor, and scholar that lived between 1932 and 2021. He served as the 27th U.S. Deputy Attorney General.